Choosing a babysitter can be a nail-biting decision. Because no parent wants anything bad to happen, earlier this year, a nanny was caught on tape in North Carolina and later convicted of child abuse. Here with some of the newest ways to check up on your caregiver is Early Show consumer correspondent Susan Copin. Good morning.
Good morning, Julie.
It's all about the nanny cam,
right,
isn't it?
And they've really come a long way. We have a lot to show you this morning, the different nanny cams that are out there. Just take a look at this table. We have a book. This is a camera, a pencil sharpener, a clock. We have a smoke detector, the iPod docking station. And the really cool thing is that these actually work. So, you know, if your caregiver goes in and tries to sharpen a pencil, she's going to think it really is a pencil sharpener and not a camera.
Where is the camera on this pencil sharpener?
You know, there.
It's hidden.
Right, exactly.
Probably somewhere in this dark.
Here somewhere. There's going to be the camera. But that, I mean, they're really, really hidden. You really can't tell. And I think it's really cool that they actually work. So if you put your iPod in the iPod docking station, you know, it's going to charge your iPod and it's also going to be recording what's going on.
How expensive are these items typically?
You know, if you're going top of the line, it can be pricey, you know, anywhere from like $400 to like this, the docking station is $629. That's if you're going top of the line. If you want something that's, you know, a lot cheaper, you can find something for about $100. But if you want some of these really cool things, it's going to cost you.
Okay, the book. Let me see, because
the camera is right over here.
Okay.
And then all the components are in the inside.
So if
I open that up, they're all going to be hidden in here.
Okay.
So if she decides to read the book, she may discover that one.
Exactly. And then
here's some other really cool things. I mean, they've come such a long way from, you know, 10 years ago, 5 years ago. Now you can watch what's going on from your laptop at work or your computer at work. You can log on and see what's going on. It's really good quality video. And a lot of these are motion sensitive, so they're not rolling all day. They only click on
if there's activity.
When somebody walks into the room. So if you don't want your caregiver to be in your bedroom and you have one of the cameras in your bedroom, it'll automatically kick on. And then it'll send you an email alert letting you know, okay, there's activity in this room going on. So you'll know that something's happening.
All right, talk to me about this stroller, because it has an interesting license plate.
Okay, so if you don't want to spend the, you know, $500 on a camera, you can go something a little low-tech here. So this is a stroller that actually has a license plate. If we pan down a little bit, this has a license plate, and this is howsmynanny.com, just like how's my driving, you know, from the trucks. So if somebody sees your babysitter pushing the stroller and doing something like smoking or hitting the child, they can go onto that website, they can send an email alert and just type in your license plate number so it automatically gets to you. So they'll know, you know, this was your kid, this is, you know, where you were in the park, I saw the nanny, you know, slap the baby or whatever it was.
Mm-hmm. I think we have one of these cameras put to test and we're spying on Dave, who is always up to no good.
We're seeing what Dave is doing.
See, look, slacking off, drinking a brewski or something. Oh no, sorry, it's a Snapple.
An iced tea. Now, in where he's sitting, you know, he's got the newspaper. Now, look at that scene. Can you tell where the hidden camera is?
No.
Dave, do you know where the hidden camera is?
No.
Where is it?
It's the clock. That's sitting on the, right there. There you go.
Good picture.
No kidding.
All right, Susan Copin, thank you so much. For more on our child care series, go to our website, earlyshow.cbsnews.com.